So, today's Tuesday. We're doing heads up. Cousin bonding.
Cousin bonding.
Hashtag cousin bonding.
Hashtag
cousin bonding. With Uncle Rooney and Auntie Cheryl. Oh, sorry.
I can't even see that far.
Huh? So, enjoy this vlog.
Well, the guy with tights and a red cape.
Hilarious.
May break my bones,
but words will never hurt me.
Sticks and stones.
Stop with the blanks. I'm thinking it's shooting. It's the thing.
Shooting blanks.
I'm saying blanks.
Sorry. Viewer's discretion is advised with that.
Kapucha real good.
Yeah.
In the hot. Rancid butch.
Lesbians! Lesbians! I never rhyme with Hutch or Butch.
Okay. I said minus the B and he said
lesbians.
No harm saying to the B's and lesbians. Sorry.
The what?
Hey, Mr. DJ, put the
way. Oh, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Not even ready?
Ready?
Man in the mirror.
Yeah.
Bam.
Does it only get one?
No. No. Two. You just give out the second one.
Celebrate. Good times, come on.
That is not the whole
time. I don't
word.
Know what the time is.
Must say the whole exact phrase.
Celebrate good times. No, come on.
You do not beat today.
You gotta celebrate. Celebrate tonight.
Another
celebration.
Word. Yes.
Son of a.
So be yeah.
Oh my god.
Oh.
What's another word for you?
Like crazy.
Your, what
do
you
nuts?
Yeah, you know?
And.
Like this.
Crack. Oh.
Screws.
Nuts and screws?
Nuts and screws.
You almost said nuts and crackers.
Nuts and crackers.
Both.
Yeah.
Holy crap. And the other is what? Oh.
Tall guy? Sure. Or tall girl?
Tall girl.
Doesn't she have sure. Like long hair? Wait.
I got you, babe.
Mm-hmm.
Sunny and Cher.
Babe. Oh, good job, babe.
Hey, cooks. She cooks.
She's not fat, Trisha Yearwood?
No.
Sorry.
No, are you talking about the home cooking
one? The
one
that got busted for her racist remarks.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, next one.
He's, he has like a breakdown with drugs.
Oh, Charlie Sheen.
He has HIV.
He's waiting.
He
has HIV.
No, he has AIDS.
Concluded. Time to go bed.
I'm going to try and go
bed. Time to go bed. We're cleaning up.
I heard you go in my room this morning.
Awesome. But I didn't wake up until
Daddy. Auntie!
Yeah, we are going to bowl tomorrow!